So this morning we did what we try and do every single tour, which is called an exploded rehearsal. And literally we explode the orchestra. It means that you have to sit on the platform in a place that you're not used to. And you have to sit next to somebody you are not used to sitting with or close to. And we do it for several reasons. One, because it makes it more difficult. So if it makes it more difficult, then going back into normal seating feels easier. Two is because the players who are normally a long way away from me have to operate with a sort of anticipation, because if they didn't, their sound would arrive at the front of the stage too late. So they get used to anticipating. They often come and sit very, very close to me. So you could talk about low brass or percussion, or so it's deafening for me. But the players who normally sit near me, the strings, go further away. And for them, it's an absolute revelation as to the way an orchestra coordinates, the way it integrates, and the way they create their ensemble.
So one of the most exciting mornings today in the EUYO. I managed to see the contrabassoon as a concertmaster today, and this was something very interesting. I had the chance also to listen to some very new sounds from the orchestra that I've never had the chance to really hear them clearly during the other rehearsal. So it was an exciting morning, and I hope I will have the chance to do it again at some point in my life.
It does make it more difficult because they're out of their comfort zone. There's another thing, is that if you're on one side of the orchestra, you very often, even if you've prepared the score, you don't know what's happening on the other side of the orchestra. So if you're suddenly a violinist and you're sitting next to a bassoonist, you suddenly hear things in the score that you didn't know were there. And that applies not only to something that the bassoonist, for example, might have, but it's also harmony. You hear different sounds in the chords that are already familiar to you because you've been rehearsing them. And so it's a little bit of a game, but it's actually a game with a very serious intention. So that when you get back, they are automatically, immediately more aware of what other people have to do in the orchestra. So we do it every time. It looks ridiculous, it sounds ridiculous, it's absolutely deafening for me. But it really works.